Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thanks for tuning in to another video. In this video, we're going to be talking about healthy habits that I'm trying to incorporate into my lifestyle in 2022. Make sure you like and subscribe to my channel and turn on your post notifications so you know when I post a new video. So one of the things I really want to work on this year is meditation and praying more often. What I'm doing here is just basically giving myself a very comfortable space to feel free, relaxed, physically, mentally, and just clear my mind so that I can practice on meditating. I've been learning about meditating for a few years and I haven't quite grasped the concept, but I'm still learning about it. So practicing will definitely help me get more comfortable with it. And that's what I'm just doing here. So I just let positive thoughts come in and I kind of inhale and exhale and release all the negative energy. And I also sit here and say a few prayers that things I need to work on or things I want to come into my life, and I just kind of talk to God about what I'm going through. So what you see me doing here, just a few neck stretches and rolling my neck around just to get my bones a little more loose. I have a habit of being very tense because I do not stretch very often. I'm trying to make that a habit in 2022 to just stretch so my body can get more comfortable, more limber. I'm getting older, so I know I have to keep my body in shape but also keep my body flexible, because if not, it could easily shut down on me. So basically what I'm doing here is, after about 20 minutes of meditation and praying, I'm basically just cleaning up my area, putting it back the way I had it, because I'm trying to make it a habit to put things back where they were. Another thing I'm working on this year is drinking more water. I already drink a pretty good amount of water, so it's not really like a struggle for me, but I do want to kind of keep in mind, I want to try to drink about a gallon of water a day now, or at least 3 to 4 bottles, just to keep my body hydrated and keep myself from getting lethargic and keeping my energy up and helping me get through the day. Another thing I'm working on for this year in 2022 is journaling, whether it's journaling for ideas or journaling for manifestation. So this journal I have here is strictly for my journal for my ideas, and it's just a journal that says, let your faith be bigger than your fear. And the second journal is the journal I'm using for my manifestation. It has crosses on it. So in my ideas journal, I'm kind of just jotting down ideas, like YouTube ideas, everyday ideas, things that come to mind that I know will put me in a creative space, because I'm working on my creativity this year as well. So it's just a list of ideas and things I would do. Now for this journal, it's a little bit different because this is my manifest journal. As you can see, I've already wrote a few goals for 2022 in it on the first page, but this is going to be a journal I specifically use for bringing in my positive energy in my life and kind of just saying, hey, thank you God, thank you universe. So these are the things that I can put out and expect to get back. Once you put positive things out to the universe and out and speak it to God, that's what you get back. So I'm literally just writing, thank you God, thank you universe, and listing all things I'm preparing to have, like I already have them, like a car and a home, etc. Another thing I'm working on this year is reading more books. I do like to read, but I just never really have the time. So that's one of the things I'm kind of going to make a priority this year. The book that I'm reading is called You Are a Badass. I don't know if you guys have read this book before, but I've started before and I didn't finish it, so I'm reading it again from the beginning. But yeah, reading is really important to do, so just keep that in mind. Another thing I want to do this year when I'm not like working or doing something creative is just make me time for myself, like doing things that I love, like playing games. I don't know if you guys know, but I do have a Twitch channel, but I stopped using it. But I am a big gamer, so whether I'm playing my Xbox or just have my handheld Nintendo, I just want to make time for myself to be able to catch peace and enjoy and do something fun to take my mind off of everyday stuff. So that's what you see me doing here, just enjoying one of my favorite games called Deponia. Now sadly y'all, we are still in a pandemic, so a big thing that I've been trying to do this year is drink more tea. They say hot liquids are good for COVID, so make sure you guys are staying at home and having you some hot liquids. Stay healthy and be safe out there. You another thing I want to incorporate into my routine is my skincare routine in 2022. I already have a skincare routine that I actually got from another YouTuber, and I've been using skincare routine for a while, but I just want to stay on top of it and be continuous. I'm not going to go into depth. I'm just kind of showing y'all each product that I use, but if y'all want to see an in-depth routine or video, just comment below and let me know, and I won't mind doing a skin routine. I actually did one, but the footage got lost. It's a long story. I'm sorry, y'all. So basically just what you see me doing here is working the products into my face. But this year, y'all, I'm just working on doing more positive things. I'm going to be 30 next year, so I just want to make sure I'm bringing positive actions into my life and kind of letting go of some of the negative things that have been kind of hindering me throughout the years. And they weren't necessarily faults then, but I feel like they're faults now. So I'm working on myself, bettering my mind, my body, my spirit, and just trying to stay positive. So remember, changing routine or just change in general is really good. You always want to change every year. You never want to stay the same. But that's about it. Remember, stay inside because it's contagious. And I'll see y'all in my next video. Thanks for watching. Love y'all.